Are you looking for a beautiful Bloomfield home in Waxahachie, Texas? If so, this one may be for you. So today I am walking through a portion of the North Grove neighborhood here in Waxahachie, Texas, and we're going to be touring a beautiful Bloomfield model home. And so I'm just walking around the neighborhood right now, and I'm going to go check out a little bit of this common space across the street. And it really is a great little neighborhood. It's got an elementary school within the neighborhood itself, a community pool, and then also playground, a bunch of walking trails, and basketball hoops as well. So you can see it right over my shoulder here. I'll go ahead and walk through it for you right now. All right, so we just got done taking a look at that beautiful model here in the North Grove neighborhood for Bloomfield Homes. And we're gonna go ahead and look at a couple of their inventory homes that they've got available here as well. That model home, if you are interested in it, it is going to be hitting the market here probably in the next couple of months or so, because they're gonna be ready to build another one here across the street. So let's go ahead and take a look at these inventory homes, and I hope you enjoy it. All right, so that wraps it up for the tour of the model home, Bloomfield model home here in North Grove, as well as a couple of inventory homes. The first inventory home we looked at was a single story Caraway model, and then the Springcrest model that was a 5-bedroom, 2-story. I hope you all enjoyed those. If you did, please give this video a like. Definitely share it with friends or family that may enjoy it as well. And consider subscribing to the channel, because I am creating more and more content like this on my channel, Living in Ellis County, Texas. And if you hadn't seen it, my name is Josiah Beam. I am a realtor in the Ellis County area, but I work all around the DFW area as well. So if you, your friends, family are moving in and around the area, I'd love to be a resource for you and help you out making that a really good, successful move for you and your family. If there's anything in the world I can do for you, please don't hesitate to reach out, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Thanks. See you in the next one.